Alright, gamers, we're back. Let me boot up Flashpoint. Oh, wrong thing. Come on. That's a little better. Half peppers and onions. Oh, that's easy, bro. Got it, Sam. Yeah, I'll take an order. Left peppers, right olives. Take another order, at least. Might have to take these off immediately. Yeah, this is number three, so poop and poop. Overcooked, but I'm sure they won't mind too much. Big Polly. That is loud, Jesus. This to be turned down a little bit, actually. Good lord, that's loud. Alright, God damn. this. Take this last order. Should double check the Alright. And there's a star, yay! Alright, there we go. One, two, three, four. A little overcooked, but... we cut it wrong. I'm sure it'll still be fine. And they were still satisfied. That's all that matters. Alright, we'll do one more day and then we'll place some more abobos. Bro looks distraught. Pizza. Come on. Cook, damn it. Yeah, we'll take another order. Should be able to make this real quick. Baking station before these get overcooked. He has a Papa Louie shirt, that's awesome. Bro's a fan. Take two orders. We'll take Big Polly, too. Why not? This one. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Into the oven. Then you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Okay, that's good. Okay. You're overcooked, shit. That could have been bad. Yay, he's a star customer now. All right. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Yeah, wait time wasn't great, but... I'll probably look back at the camera at the end, like... Yep, this is my life! That's gonna do it for Papa's. Let's finish, or at least play more of Abobo's Big Adventure. Now for this game, we gotta listen to the music. We can't have our own stuff up. Fair warning, this game is a little bit. One, crude, and two, there's some flashing lights and shit. Alright. We're on Zelda Bobo. Yeah, last time we played this game, we got to the Zelda level. And then when we got there, I was at like zero lives. So I didn't survive very long. What? I just got a pop-up from my antivirus saying that the fucking OpenKH mod manager was a ransomware program. It modified your files! It's a mod manager! What do you think it's supposed to do? And it shows the files that were modified. Kingdom Hearts 1.5 and 2.5 on the Epic Games Store. Oh, so we're just stupid now. Looks like Phoenix Wright was Phoenix stupid! Jeez, this game audio is very quiet. I gotta turn this up. And I gotta turn it up in my headphones. Bum 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 bum. Do 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 do. I will get my mouse off screen. That sprite. Really? Is that necessary, dude? I'm too fat, I can't fit out the door. That's an instant death. Wonderful. Wonderful. Yeah, kiss my ass, Dig Dug. That was a load of shit. I love that the dungeon is shaped like a dick. That's hilarious. It's very epic. This game came out in like 2007. What does it say? 2012. So it's like... It's very of its time. With, I mean, obviously the humor. Obviously the humor, but then also like the 80s like NES nostalgia was big at that point. Now the cool thing to be nostalgic for is the PS1. God, the Tektites are annoying. Guess we go up then? About as far as I got before dying. Kill this guy. Oh no, I remember the pea hats. Grand appearance. Oh yeah, we died to Manhandala. Oh, it's a better sword. Come the fuck on, bro. He's camping! Thank you. you're supposed to go up here. Oh, come on! Don't hurt me, bro. Flurry. There's a boss key, I guess, but we already beat the dragon, didn't we? Did we not? Did I not slay a dragon like 10 seconds ago? It's the old man. The old man hates beef. Why is it a bullet hell? Oh, I was pressing the wrong button. Yeah, it destroys. Oh, come on! That one was bullshit. That should not have killed me. But hey, we know how to beat him now. God. He's huge. Thank you. Alright. Deal a shitload of damage to him. Bro, why are you acting like a fool like this? Oh, jeez. Full rage. I'm raging, bruh. Okay, we beat him. Meat spin. Hilarious. Pie is tasty. Look at her eyes. You idiot, that was a sacred piece of the Triforce, not a pie force. You're so stupid, Abobo. Just crying for help down here. Is that his son? I know where your son is, a Bobo. Balloon fight. Let's see your stupid balloons keep up with my jetpack, Abobo. Alright, I can. Is that one of the battle pods? Amazon. God. I thought I w- That's a one-hit kill. Still got a balloon. Alright. It's 8 o'clock already, goddamn. No! Player? Alright, I think once we die, I'm gonna end it here. So what, do we have to just build up our rage? Oh my god! That seemed a little unfair. Alright, we'll try one more time. Okay, we can sit and give ourselves a little break every now and then. Once he comes back, I'm unleashing my rage. Or not! I gotta see what this looks like. Death Blossom. What the? Where the hell did that come from? He's just a little guy here. Watch the hair! It takes me hours to get it looking like this. Or this good. He doesn't- is the joke that he doesn't even have hair? Motherfucker, dude. That was very close. Apparently, you mistook my head as a footstool. Bad-a-bobo, bad. Alright, we're gonna kill these guys, just to be safe. Oculo. Oh, and the storm cloud, apparently, is an enemy. Can we just jump on him? Nope. I guess it would say if we could, like... Uh-oh, a reaper. Not the fucking reaplets. When was the last time you wished you washed your feet? The 80s? That's the Grim Reaper from Castlevania. I'm sorry, Death. To my prized piranhas. Screen stopped scrolling. But my jetpack will never run out of fuel. The Noid. Simon. Samus. Jason, a gremlin, a slime. Ryu from, what's it called? Ninja Gaiden. Is this gonna be Punch-Out? Punch, kick. Throw up on me. This is so dumb. How do we just... Yeah, all right, finish me, dude. Oh, really? You think you're cool? Hi, Sayla, how's it hanging? Haha, stupid. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I don't know how I'm even doing this. I'm button mashing at this point. This is like... This is, I have no idea what I'm doing here, guys. I'm sorry I've been quiet. It's just my brain is not sure what is going on. Oh, here we go. Here's our rage. Jump. Just annihilate him. Oh, okay. He just summons a bunch of actual pro wrestlers. Is that Ultimate Warrior? Is that his name? I never followed wrestling or anything. I definitely don't know that guy's name. Who's that, Undertaker? Ultimate Warrior. Yeah, okay, yeah. I knew Ultimate Warrior, Hulk Hogan, and Undertaker. Okay. I'm a little smart. Get his ass! Oh, okay. Bro, this is like some Dragon Ball shit. It's just gonna leave like a crater. It's gonna be a mushroom cloud. Oh god. Mega Bobo. So who are we going after? Gizmoduck. What's he from? The DuckTales game? Ah, of course they had to have this. The stupid fucking beans. That, what was that, a lightsaber and a zapper? Another lightsaber? Oh my! How wonderful! Oh no. Bob! Are those the viruses from Dr. Mario? I'm trying to see if you can just kill oh no. Oh, come on! How was I supposed to avoid that? Oh, and I'm back here? Well, they certainly have the brutal difficulty of the 80s down. I did not mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. Well, rest in piss to that fucking hot. Oh, flameling. I'm sorry. Oh, there were extra lives and shit there. Wait, ain't that the dude from Blaster Master? If I hadn't gotten hit there, I could be going into this boss with full rage. Dark Abobo. Oh, I'm sorry, Robo Bobo. Mecha Bobo. Oh dear. Oh, thank God, it puts me back in Mecha Bobo. Oh no, it doesn't. Get blasted, bitch. Let's see how you handle my Biden blast! Bro only had like two tentacles. Two spikes. Back here. There we go. Is that a photo? Oh, it's a map. God, please tell me this isn't based on the original Metal Gear. Please tell me that's not what's next. Oh, is it Contra? Are we doing Contra? As long as it's not brutally difficult like Contra, I'll be fine. Okay. Oh, dear Neptune. Oh, that's cool. Contra and Ghosts and Goblins, two notoriously easy games. Rambo! Oh, lemmings! Oops. That's great. That one was bullshit. Oh god! That one was my bad. I meant to shoot. Up, up, down, down, left, right, left, A. No, up, up, down, down, left, right, A. I don't know. Oh! I don't have to put in the start select. That is amazing that that is actually, like, part of it. Alright, I thought that was the Toxic Avenger, but I wasn't sure. Oh, wait, can't we just... I'm an idiot. RoboCop! How am I supposed to avoid that? I want the power up. Fuck. That one was dumb. Is it actually possible to run out of lives here? Jason! Friday the 13th. It's been a long time since I've heard about you. Krang? I mean, I guess, you know, we have had stuff from the Ninja Turtles game. I do appreciate that it isn't that they're just handing it to you. It's like they're not just handing you these lives, you had to put the code in. So like, if you don't know that, you're not gonna be able to get that. But then the thing there is, who's gonna be playing an 80s NES nostalgia bait game that isn't like who would in that demographic would not know the Konami code? That's literally everyone in this game's target audience is gonna know what the Konami code is. Even if they're like me and they're like, oh shit, like I get a couple of them wrong, but like. Oh, you can't touch them. Okay. Man. Why am I... I had the timing down, like, initially. Is he... Oh, okay. Stop doing that at the... He's changed his animation for getting hit. What do I have to do? Stand up top? I figured it was the eyes. Okay, you have to be jumping. Alright, we got him. There goes Krangsby. Zooker. Nakey. Oh, I don't want to kill Pit. His name is not Kid Icarus. Fake fan. This was 2012. That's the year Kid Icarus Uprising came out. He had been in Smash for years, bro. You got no excuse not to know his name. What do we call that, kids? Bullshit. Okay, up we go, up we go. Oh, for fuck's sake. Here, I gotta... I'm getting a phone call. Give me 1 second. Thank you.